You know, we just really had trouble finishing around the net tonight. You know, in the second period, you know, we had the 5-on-3 power play, we had a 5-on-4 power play, and then we had a shorthanded 3-on-1 that we failed to score on, and they have one chance and they go down and they score. So it can be frustrating when you saw the number of chances we had in front of the net, and we just couldn't seem to put it in the net. The ice conditions were tough because it's so cold in here tonight. You could see the number of pucks jumping over sticks and the snow and everything on the ice, and it made it tough to execute, you know, passes and things like that. But you know, we showed a lot of character in coming back, and obviously you don't like to lose at home or anything like that. So I'm really proud of the guys for showing some character. And if you look at the goals we scored to get us back into the game, they were both shots. You know, they weren't fancy schmancy plays. And when the ice is like this, we have to keep our game a lot more simple.
2-0 után nem tudom, kicsit úgy visszavettünk a tempóból. Nem azt a gyors hokit játszottuk, amit az elején a 2-0-ás vezetésig. A Gyergyó pedig egy nagyon jó játékkal ránk helyezte a nyomást, nem olyan tudtuk kezelni. Lőttek két gólt, és talán kicsit bepánikoltunk, és voltak jó momentumaink, de nem voltunk az igaziak a harmadik harmadba.
I think we started a little bit slow and they were having the first period. We waited a little bit, we were a little bit passive. I think second period started a little bit the same thing. Then I think we took over totally and we scored two goals and had a 2-0 lead before the third period. We killed some nice PKs that we got, and we were a little bit too soft. We didn't have the 100% energy to execute in the last period, and it went to overtime, which maybe could be a fair result. I think we got a little bit punished also playing like 3-on-4 and 5-on-4, which I don't really agree with. We should have had so much. Could have been more on the other side also, but it's hockey, and we got a point, we won a 3.
Nagyon kemény meccs volt az első két harmadban. Nagyon megnehezítettük saját magunkat. Nem sikerült jól igazából az első kettő, viszont szerencsére vissza tudtuk kapni magunkat a harmadik harmadra, és vissza tudtunk jönni a meccsbe, és kiharcolva a hosszabbítás, majd végül örülünk ennek, hogy sikerült ezt a két pontot itthon tartani. Legalább, ha már három nem lett meg, de örülünk a győzelemnek és a két pontnak. Igyekszünk megtenni mindent tőlünk tehetőt. Szerintem mindenki ki fogja hozni magából a maximumot. Minden bizonnyal nagyon kemény meccsre számíthatunk, mert Dunajváros azért jóval erősebb csapat, nem lenézve abszolút a mai ellenfelet, viszont a mai erősebbek azért fennebb vannak ugye a tabellán is, és alázatos, erős hozzáállással érhetünk el jó dolgokat a holnapi mérkőzésen is.